David Letterman shows. Like, he's just, I just don't know how to describe him. He's just so, I think he taught us how to do something smart and stupid for comedy. There's comedy that can be smart and stupid. He just wants to have fun and be goofy. I'll always remember that. And he's always just there when you need him. You know, I remember after 9/11, you know, we needed somebody, and the city was in shock, and we're all looking for answers, and we wanted to see what Dave had to say, and we looked to him to say something. And he said something, and I didn't want to misquote him, so I had to print it out. He said, there's only one requirement for any of us, and that is to be courageous, because courage, as you might know, defines all other human behavior. David Letterman is... Thanks so much. I need that. David Letterman is courageous. Have a nice retirement, Dave. We'll be right back with more of the Tonight Show.